A judge says the city of Chicago is violating the Americans with Disabilities Act by not providing accessible pedestrian signals. These signals can make it easier for people who are blind or have low vision. They use tones and speech messages instead of just flashing lights. A discrimination lawsuit was brought against the city 2 years ago, saying 2,800 Chicago crosswalks only have lighted notifications. The U.S. Attorney's Office says it's going to work with the city to make the necessary changes.